My daughter lived in an old dorm with no elevator. She was in the stairwell one night, climbing up to her room, third floor, if I recall. She heard someone behind her, also climbing the stairs. She says she definitely heard footsteps and just assumed someone was close behind her. She didn't really think much about it, but when she got to her floor and opened the door to the hall. When she turned around, the stairwell was empty. Footsteps, whispers, and other spooky things were common at Dexter Hall.